Middle period has just begun. He's in on an onside play. Score! He's got his second of the game.
You get to this high scoring area, a wrist shot is a great choice.
Darling's looking back at the net here. He thought he had the low stick side covered. He doesn't, and the puck's behind him.
Pittsburgh's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make